year she was able to land a gig where she styled Elizabeth Taylor in her White Diamonds campaign.
Oh, these have always brought me luck.
That fragrance happens to be, like, the world's top-selling celebrity fragrance.
Well, it smells like...
Every old lady.
It smells like what... What's her name? Isabella Blow ingested.
Oh, it smells like weed killer?
Yes.
I'm sure it does.